Hi, I'm Dimitris Harlambidis, and in this presentation we will work together an exercise similar to a past paper exercise. So here it is. Find the term containing x to the power of minus 11 in the expansion of 2x plus 1 over x to the power of 5 and all that to the power of 7. As we should all know by now, most of these exercises regarding binomial expansions can be solved using the general term. So that's where we should start off. The general term of the given binomial is 7 choose r times 2x and all that to the power of 7 minus r times 1 over x to the power of 5 and all that to the power of r. Once we write the general term, it's the second part at which we need to do some basic operations, and mostly operations regarding properties of powers. So we'll write 7 choose r times 2 to the power of 7 minus r times x to the power of 7 minus r times 1 over r over x to the power of 5r. Then we will rearrange the terms so that all those that considered numbers go in front and all those that are considered variables go at the back. Now, regarding numbers and variables, our variable here is x. So any term that doesn't include x is considered a number. With that said, we bring 7 choose r, 2 to the power of 7 minus r, times 1 to the power of r in front, because that's the coefficient. This will be the coefficient of our term, and at the back, x to the power of 7 minus r over x to the power of 5r. We do some extra properties, and finally, we have that the general term is 7 choose r, 2 to the power of 7 minus r times 1, times x to the power of 7 minus r minus 5r. Now, we need to get x to the power of minus 11. For that, we need x to the power of 7 minus xr to be equal to x to the power of minus 11. Hence, 7 minus 6r must be equal to minus 11, which, if solved for r, will give us the r value, which in our case will be equal to 3. So our answer will be that for r equals 3, we should get the term 7 choose r times 2 to the power of 7 minus r times x to the power of negative 11, which, after some operations, will give us the final answer. The term containing x to the power of minus 11 is the term 560 times x to the power of minus 11. For any questions about this presentation, you can leave comments down below or you can contact me with one of the following ways, either on my email or at my Facebook page. As always, thank you for your time.